What's up, guys? Back with another video. I'm gonna head on the train to go to Wantagh, and then, yeah, I'll see what's going on there. Okay, I'll just let you know that I'm on my way.
The Babylon train. So I'm gonna show you the event that's gonna be taking place in Wantagh.
Well, I'm here in Wantagh, and it's a little early. This is across the street is Bakari's. I've been here like 3 times. And I want to let you guys know that that I'm here for the benefit of the firefighter who died. Anyone who I see will have to let me know. And if I don't know anybody, I'll just be myself today. Unfortunately, I am going to be stuck here in Wantagh, but I know that there's a private event going on in Macaulay's. But I am going to be stuck in fucking Wantagh for the rest of the day.
Still happening. I'm gonna head to Farm Radio just to hang out and wait for everything else. But now you know, I'm sure it's all gonna be okay.
So right now I'm in Farmingdale at this time, and yes, the band The Ward and The Whisper are gonna play now. I mean, a little later at 7. Stay here till 9:30 while our bouncers are, while my friends in the tap room. I'm around. Yeah.
Two bands that are going to be doing today will be Off Guard and first The Word and Whisper will be coming up first. Don't worry, I just got here. And what about me?
Off Guard, make sure we're hanging around to see them because they're fucking awesome. We haven't played with them in years. We're excited to see them.
And what about me?
Not yet. We want to shout out Steph for helping us promote, put all this together. So give some fucking noise. Woo!
Woo! Okay.
I get the name wrong, you know.
Okay, close up.
finished seeing two bands, and now I'm here in the tap room just to hang out. And I'm trying to get through the night like I always do. Whew. I'll be all right. Whew. Natalie's here and Peter's here.
That's not Peter, that's Jason.
What's up, man?
Well, we just fit a cave here and we just here at the Dark Horse Tarvin.
You know what's going on.
You know Natalie and I
always know. Yes, he does know me. Hi, Joey.
Well, we're sending it to him.
So I'm on my way home and I know that I might be having the worst night ever. I'm trying to get better. Not working. And that's the end of the video. I hope I could just do everything, but in that case, don't forget to subscribe below, okay? But it's gonna be fine.